Day 26. God gave Joshua the key to prosperity as he led the children of Israel. The same key applies to us. Joshua 1:8 says, "This book of the law shall not depart from our mouth. You shall meditate in it day and night, that you may observe to do according to all that is written in it. For then you will make your way prosperous, and then you will have good success." The key is obedience. The fifth principle is saturate our heart and mind with the word and walk in obedience to it.